me ho ye na won so e ma afisha pa
afipa pa nkometre yen afisi se na bibi e koye
afisi na asomdwe wo man ni mu
amen
na nipa ye na mu so obi a ye ne chefa
sure
na won so mu so mu enenipa
enenipa eh ya papa papa wow and in 2023 I mean it's 6 days into the new year already and yenim se bebre na no ahye afe no ase dada I mean no mo a eh yes on be enio ma na ase eye but we've told them to especially omo a am planning for this new year no omo pause no omo ntie this series enwie omo wie they can now start because we believe say after that no they will be fully prepared to now start the new year. How do we build a better life 2023? I mean, it's a topic we need abroad because I cover almost everything. But yes, I see for him.
Well, on say your hardware, no?
Sure.
And your software.
Sure.
I as a computer. No? A daka no ana ni kekan kan wa ye hu no ye ni hu no ano wo. Ena de ehyemu a eye operating system. And also na operating system no be ye adwuma okototo software ni ade na ade ahyem enti me nkomo a me be di no te se afisi se me ba ha no me share me seven principles
sure
obekai
I remember
the soldiers dedication to duty
absolutely
the farmers patience mm-hmm. for produce mm-hmm. the ants proud planning
yeah
and the akasa about the athlete sacrifice mm-hmm. for gold
mm-hmm.
the eagle's anticipation for results,
yes.
the spectator's pure passion, and lastly, the loyal service of a dog.
Mm-hmm.
And we have soft skills. Those okay. are soft side.
Okay.
And no, on to me in Kotran classroom, natural.
Natural.
Abrabomo nantie adisuyadie. Na obi owa, wakwa Kotran suku, esuyan bibi about leadership.
Yes.
Wakwa kosuyan bibi about management.
Mm-hmm.
Wakosuya bibi about marketing.
Yes.
Wosuya bibi about sena yenyene normal. Wanyansa anujuma oye. Nsa anujuma oye non so abuano emma oye bibi.
Okay.
Na enon kwan to me ma wunya impact. Esanse ube to me apeja umu wunya oye no. Na niebe ma watna bibi a wote. A eye ma pom biano.
Yes.
Yes, our soft skills. No man can think. And ti yami ado meso mene nipa di sa jumei. This year will be 34 years.
34 years.
Since me started sa mene nipa hedi and kuta hundie.
Sure.
E fa bra boom. And ti kakra mene manfo beche no. Eye soft skills no more. Me kaisa na me wo France. And Orebi and Oya former IMF boss. Obi can't some tone or so. Satime no perso be ye presidential
candidate
of France.
Yeah.
And that threw him out.
Mm-hmm. It's true.
Oh. Yen himself be a honswa, or to me near Juma Kamakama. Now I call ye near more honey ye nephew Juma. Obi a num kasa. Na ni enkese se eye ni chefa no na hwere no obi abobra pa so betine ese domestic violence wakop ne sa pare wakop bone yirema police akochi no ni ede na akotum eye normal kitin enti sa bibi ti say emotional intelligence yeah. A very big very conversation big.
Sure.
We must have
sure.
Enti me wo normal bako you know ne dia soso a
mm-hmm.
Mene nipa ebeche one year would we need to form bibia or make a significant impact
mm-hmm.
or we are seeing omo principles and as a guideposts
yes
and a framework bia omo ye adwuma anti framework ya me be share ye framework a media ye adwuma
okay
and so this is what has helped me
mm.
The first one is know yourself.
Know yourself.
Wow. And Pepe Brew be so be say who are you or describe what they do. Who you why?
Oh, okay, Juma.
Okay, Juma.
Yeah.
But as I say, who near we ye? Who you why? As I say, our name we say who nim near we ya? Obeka ko ye obi fufro.
Sure.
Bro, for Castle, if you don't know who you are. you'll be a prototype of another person. Oh, but me sono ye ma me tias ye. Those days na me tia Dr. Miles Moropa. Mm-hmm. I see you were born original.
Mm.
Be careful not to die a duplicate. Obi anywa or tise obi. Obi anywa or bayan adia se obi. Obi ni ubi din se.
Yeah.
And so on yaw. And so soon ye a wom. And tis so be a hu nipa wye. Wye wine. Because ube du baby, ubi bubusa.
Ubi bubusa.
So wye wine.
That's right.
That's a unim unia wye. They are telling me, you know, manage your strengths and weaknesses.
So even before number two, number one, no, what would be a typical answer to that question? No?
So, for instance, mm-hmm. know yourself. Where you are, me a nipa. Ya bomi nyami seso. Oh, so we nim ni a wuye ena wunhini because. U roots no and a chre biaufi
94.7.
Now, maybe I say, so who need roots, sir? Don't develop branches.
Yeah,
it sounds a who need roots now develop branches. I who be and from a boy, it be two. And here, I'm a cause here, people without a sense of history have no future.
Yeah,
and here, as I say, who nipa we are wine. My woo so near, my bo so near, and you can't.
Sure.
Near we,
sure.
Or temperament, sure. Your personality type. Ningina kahune mau we wo. Near a ko emao and a de kutia and the second one I may be cosu because and also can near we no. As I say usinto ne win shemu. And I thought it'd be a young crop for titria I deal with relationships near worrisome, say. Ay and a young crop was a weaknesses and kwane a offendi awari and our relationship. But Mehusa's strengths can also be a big liability.
Okay.
Because you see, strengths mean shemu no, ewo potential se be render me dofo no redundant.
Sure.
Meanwhile, no so no so abo abrabum so bebuao.
Obabebuao.
Na yetu anamo abum. Na se uwo ahodi bebri wo kwan bi so eto de bia ono na
o ya jibibia ye.
Wajibibia ye. Nti ono no no te wa onye. Enti enye weaknesses in kwane a bit my liability, but strengths can equally can be a liability. Enti SSO be out to me managing the weaknesses and the strengths.
The strengths.
Oh, say, well, strengths ne be yes overwhelming, be a burden to people. Enti a ya dia, what ji be afa, who more be nyebi. Enti a bear then, I say, who knew why, who be better to me a bit in him. Enti also, or lines, no? Yeah. Maybe I'll be draw lines, yeah. No? And then also your weaknesses, especially those days now. I'm at a panel, so you're interviewing for recruitment. In India, Obiba now, Bisano, what are your weaknesses? I say, I don't have weaknesses.
I don't have any.
Hey, Nipadas, I won't need weakness. But Obi will say, Obibia, or you're very productive, or you're successful.
Sure.
Ah, why a good example, no? They gravitate towards their strength.
Mm-hmm.
And they stay away from their weaknesses, because what that now weaknesses are, you'll be a bad story.
Sure.
Over a casualty. And you should learn to drift to your place of strength. And non amount, almost a brand advantage.
Yeah.
You leverage on that. And a Honda wo more than war. Yeah, pe obi ma wa betra console chair, you bought obiding.
Yeah,
see a po be or no niha or niha or jinen or ya dentemo near boding.
Yeah,
obi so high, you can see ye po be a war bunkum or no near beboni. Ye po be a one in fan or no near beboni. I didn't because obi wa cover the market or something niche. And it's open niche coco. Mindafu bibri oho. Enti, as I say, obiye hu the strengths and the weaknesses. The atosumi ensan, watch your space very well.
Your space.
Oni pe bi awo space. Uwo space a uwo pretty. Oho na eye o comfort zone. Oho na bi bi a uwe kwan se, unya wanka ope. Enti sa muko bebi, na yebusa se, ehye na ope, ose me peha.
Yeah. That's where I can.
Oh, ha, hold on, me here, Juma. Me who say me here, Juma. Obi said, "Domi say, Domi pe bedroom."
There be.
Oshay chire.
Behind the scenes.
And so no, oh pushing.
Producer extraordinaire.
Oh pushing, Doma. Me just say for a very long time, no matter the Domi, Domi, Domi. Now, yes, no, ha, Bobby, you know, and Sana, your brow free, baby. And I'm saying, Umbunis is anti one team banners, no one, a domino. Most any panic to all very quiet, unassuming. And he looks so straight and serious.
Yeah.
And I'm also, no, we hear that kind of temperament to work there.
Yeah.
And see, Obuha on penny space, Opobidia. And see, who we are, or where Jumano, on Yawa Babetna. Meanwhile, no, only a candy,
I'll bet me
this soon, a banya, ye did snaho. And no, a dean, 19 chuchaba. Nay, a war, nipa, until coffee, sir, you chukuchuku nipa. Meanwhile, you've been given a space
to space also flourish.
To flourish. In this space, na the amount, as I saw to me, the year, Juma may. And that also means. Yeah, toss a nine. Lead yourself.
Lead yourself.
What do you call leadership theory, my friend? Personal leadership.
Mm-hmm.
Peter Drucker, who is a lead consultant and management and leadership guy. Oh, see, this century, Omi, the determinant one is the personal leadership.
Personal leadership.
And no nedi nipa be konkai. Na me jitumpa. It's not say ube tumia ye ni ube ye. It's easy to lead people.
It's true.
But the most difficult thing is to lead yourself.
To lead yourself.
It is so be a taking personal responsibility for what they do, for where they go, for how you feel, what you say, what you think.
And for who you become.
For who you become. You are a manager of who you are.
Yeah.
It will lead you. Oh, sir, prepare to so and you win a year. We are come on, you win.
Blame
and
you
win a year. We are come on, can we? And you win a year. See, and Casabri Musica. And you win. No, let's take ownership.
Yeah,
a body and shas and Adam shas and young companion. Sanyami and young tomb sabre. And I will first out there. No, be jato. The atos will noom.
Yes,
be humane towards others and yourself.
Be humane
towards others and yourself. Oh, we are nipa. O nipa nso ni nipa na esan ka me kasi bi na o dem emergency me ko Brazil no da papa bi o ma Africa da yes a researcher and obi ti se me fri Ghana no ba o se o be interview me adan o se what is a Ghana o so abo for Ghana me just say obi certain man make many breeze and power mako global conference na obi be busa se Ghana abo for Haiti nti o be busa me ho se obi say so man no ye head here for abo for no and I'm say o ma me cast we say abo for no Ghana no na me cook mass akọ fruit plane
yes
me delay mu na me so abo for ni di machi and he, or no, or whatever he should make, whatever he thinks of, or both for no. And I'm a jano, or no. I will bring in or bring you, or Srisa. You know?
Yeah.
Obi will have a minion's rubber. And yes, rubber for anyone to answer. Uti awarim, unu year juma, who are the Sunabia, unyos rubber for, or no sunyos rubber for, muye nipa. Now, unipa away no, and nipa ne ma nipa yo nipa. It is a se winya. Nipa ye
sun
sun e wumu e ma wa wo ho obu o ha oni nipa tia onje ntum se nipa no ne wonte se se be wan when 32 sa ye mbo wa na we 32 se ne se ye modin amodin so ho but as a so tia se say you've got to be humane towards others and towards yourself.
Doa wo hone doa fo from
so. Oh, eno yo do, but as I say, unipa ya wo ye no. Oh, dem ma unipa ye unipa ne se wo ye nipa.
Wo ye nipa.
And say me ko kasa o baby don say me kasa about communication. Am kasa da ba come on communication say we are designed to make mistakes.
Yeah.
Inti wo yo bia you don't take mistakes. Of course, some mistakes be a life threatening.
Yeah.
Life changing. Inti there is a limit to where that comes. And mostly, you know, it's related to your discretion or your authority. But as I see it here, as I say, nipa efum. Now, nipa efum, na wanjene mfum suan tumwa. Eya na edin. And rami tiemu interview, no. Quite interesting. Minka wansem. But you have to be humane towards others and yourself.
Sure.
Because of buwa, on treating who says you any pa. It's a ban, sir, not by extension, who been so on treating so any pa. So been a summoner or smano, and find someone proper, me war office be an ami ejuma. Or one on Yemen now for pile janitorial staff.
Yeah, cleaners, no.
Cleaners, no. Because I thought it be a boon or bone fear. It's an say juma or ye no. But one yen a juman so. One yen a juman so. Bacteria, infections, yeah. I to me ban every.
Yeah.
They are tossing
sea. And keep. before I be number six, let's recap first five. No?
First five.
It
is a power.
Omoa Etrono said a bear ubitimi at all.
Know yourself.
Know yourself, number one.
Number two, manage your strengths and weaknesses.
Fantastic.
Number three, watch your space very well.
Very well.
Number four, lead yourself.
Yourself.
Number five, be humane towards others
and yourself.
And to yourself.
Fantastic.
Number six, keep to the community culture.
Mm.
You see, my home crowd be bread, they want to be different. They want to dare to be different.
Dare to be different.
And dare to outshine everybody.
Yeah.
But there is a culture that is pervasive. Culture no regulate your behavior, your norms, your narrative. You see, there is the norm, which is the idea, and there is the narrative, which is yabakosam and a yensem wa yekan, yanyinsem. In a given work culture in a sempa, more culture be waha.
Sure.
If you be a person or ye influential waha, no, they first need to understand the cultural nuances in this place. Obi biya oye influencer no or the cultural mirror as it on destroy culture but or leveraging on culture to impact culture. Unfortunately, you move your brain or your genius say culture aye enyade papa. But look at the Japanese, look at the Koreans, look at the Indians, look at the Lebanese. All of them have preserved their culture.
Their culture. And that's why they are successful.
They're thriving. Go to East Africa, they've preserved a large chunk of their culture. Yeno, yemuye dieno, and they are to tonasi. Oh, I see, I mean, online, be a moton worry. Or worry online. Nipo oton on yegane.
Yeah.
Nami raho.
Yeah.
We will be oton tapoli. 120 euros. Tapolia, Sankani tapoli combination, 120 euros. And I'm just asking, are you why? Because she has on yegane. But yes, you are here.
We'll be up a blender.
We'll be up a blender. And they feel we don't have these things.
Yeah.
So it's important to keep to the community culture. Yeah. I am keeping to the community culture. You see, someone respecting community culture, you cannot influence the culture.
Yeah.
And nipa be brief, but some have early missionaries or mobile. They had a funny outlook to culture. Indeed, they struggled to penetrate the culture. Omwa omunya respect, regard for the culture. They entered the culture and used cultural anecdotes to speak to the people. Oh, yeah, well, no man kiting kitibi or culture no more. You can use to communicate the opposite. But nipa be brino, they assume say was a misano. That was saying we are one only no good. So you must keep to the community culture.
Very important.
Yeah. Even where you have doubts, you have questions, keep to it. And then find ways of penetrating the culture and to influence it. They are also and so respect at yourself and FM, others.
94.7.
Nipa be brino. Enti ye din se obi subebu. We are see aye woman. Sana usi bu huno, sana nipa bebu.
Sure.
Ena sana umu huno, sana nipa nsu
mu.
Enti obi be a person making impact 2023. Bu hun. O kasa. O kasa no.
Me honte.
Sa uma o kasa honte ya. Wuni abofra kitikiti kraka sa. On to me until sweet.
Sure.
Ba wo kasa won tia abofra kitikiti kasa obeka bi achiro enti mpenimfo a wo gina badwam kasa ese se wo bu won na wo bu won a wo kasa badwam so wo bu nipa na wo tie obu ha oni ni pe kasa asese bi o ototo mai o se ma tutu bi ama won ma keke bi a chere won yen kasa bejo bosa and to money pa you want to influence people in 2023 respect yourself and respect others. Number 8, reproduce after your kind.
Okay.
You see, OBPI will make a significant impact in the world. You know? They try to reproduce after their kind. Either so, yeah, mentoring, I'm OB, and also coach OB, and I'll provide some skills, I may be more. Because, oh, who I didn't want to say, I'm not going to say, into your general house, you come up him more.
Up him, baby.
So on some running with him, you know. Reproduce after your kind.
Yeah.
Because, oh, show there for any two form. Oh, be anywhere, one making impact for adjunct four, for sinny four, for ball above four. Oh, be a reproduce after any kind.
Sure.
Because like begat like.
Like.
Into one cell. Sesena wosa, sena won nanti. Sena oye wadiye. Se oman bagane ni. Se ubi ebe yeti se wa. Ubepe. Ya ufu o titru. Se uba.
Eye yeti se wa. Would you be happy?
Ubepe. Uba ba no a. O titi no no.
Yeah.
Sena o titi oma ame no. Se ubi be wa uba ba no. Na o titi no se sa.
Ubepe.
Uba ba. Uba abrantiye no. A onam ho ne se obi ko ware no no supa no no ninini se na wo maami wo di ye wukunu a
obepe
enti se wonim se ne wo mfoni a wo twa enya ye se the person in the mirror. Patrick Moore book be Patrick Moore is one great guy akasa to men.
Wow.
The man in the mirror. Another man one year, the young man in the mirror. Great resource. As I said, Busan said, me jinashe mono, near me who are you shame
me?
So me bana. And it's one of the biggest tests for marriage counseling. Will you marry you? So ba waro. Nioko wan, so to say wa.
Gaupe.
Ni suba ni nadi yet to say wa. Ube to be a jinano. Now, so what they are out for. The more ne basen, the more I wear hash. Because who name of Fra Brebo or our friend?
Yes.
The Atoso and Kono, restrain yourself. Oh, self regulation, who here? ABCO, freedom. It's freedom, no? The spirit of libertarianism, great.
Yeah.
But we need restrictions, Oma. Papa. Freedom without restraint it led to so many things are enye papa. Now see I mean video be online, New York City. Restaurant be a much French fries. Now three young ladies are called restaurant to French fries, normal J sauce. Omo pe extra sauce. And they told them that extra sauce is $1.25. And they got upset. Masa. $1.25. Almost destroyed restaurant in England.
Wow.
They just destroyed. I mean, they were just throwing things around. I did be on menu beer. And I actually won because of video cameras. Now I remember something. Almost said they nipe general. Almost show almost a video. Trot driver. Air driver. Come on. Or driving fine. Obi anim saw you correct. Or boss orange you, and now obo a sum for from you. Now insist 20 pesos. Minibi. And the other day, I say oh, now when you be a cano boko. I say oh, no a kaka se be a me person me can any radio kasa. No a year to ama. No, no so year to ama no. No so year to ama. So ya me bawo. I say opa bomi. Bomi na. Ah, popo, 20 pesos. Restraint.
Self-discipline.
Self-regulation. It's so important. It's so beautiful how to regulate you. Oh, it's easy to control people.
Yeah.
But it's tough regulating you. Yet also do.
Asempa FM 94.
Refresh and replenish yourself through rest.
Mm-hmm.
You hear, rest. Homie. Obu ase me dey me body pedjuma. Me a workaholic. Me dey me hona me ni adjuma ji. Masa, sister, pe brain arrest. Ahom je o wi. Eya papa papa papa.
Yeah.
Now, Jew and Homie, now sorry, I won't why you revived.
Why revived, it's true.
And he says, so be a bombardier, say you find time to rest. Mm.
And I tell people, so say the mindset of media, me pay Juma and all of that, not a year. But when you drop dead today, your boss will replace you.
Oh, send it here. And it
will be replace you. If at the crunch, he will be replacing you. And you have to, rest. It's
and
very
it here, yeah. Yeah. Somewhere else will be at here, say, say. A juma no ya ye juma. Na wo home so a home.
Home.
Obu ha me kai me mbano barako. Oso ano, oka so nko de wiyo, so de wiyo ba yare.
94.7.
Yo secondary school ye kase siesta.
Siesta.
Ba, ebu ha on, osi me da na
bibi yemi. Minye bikrada.
Odi ye yanka se da, yesu home.
Home.
Enti home da owe. Enti it's almost like having a Sabbath.
Yeah.
You need a Sabbath. Me kaisa me call Israel first time na Sabbath day, Jesus. Amu a Sabbath lift. Lift no ya humeda.
Wow.
Na sa Sabbath, you know lift no ya operate you. Unya froa every ibi a floor bi a bigina. Enye obi na den nsa operate because they are on Sabbath. Enti ese nipa e home kaisa na wa okopu. And sooner than honor, I want home. That one hour, yeah, fool. Yeah, be fallow ground near marching. Yeah, they run a dear gusone go out for weeks. The idea and say nutrients no bear restored. And he as a so be a sooner quiet fast while you're resting. Yet also do back relate well with your ecosystem.
Okay,
who say maybe I will be an unipetra and where share. A normal coso. Nobody is an island. It's a whole ecosystem within the multimedia system. Now say, oka say ye de asempa ne ewo. Asempa brand in kwani ebo hum ba ya. Multimedia group no best suffer.
Yeah.
It's a whole ecosystem. It be a HR for, it be a driver for, it be a security, it be a front desk executives, it be a producers, it be a persons on the other leg works, it be picking telephone calls, it be a newscast for that whole ecosystem, no, you should be able to fit into it and relate well
with
it. Relate well. Should everybody be my friend? No. Not everybody is my friend, but I'm friendly to everyone.
Yeah.
So there's a difference between being friendly towards people and making everybody your friend. Practice being friendly towards to people. Others. You mo be aha. Ono ubo nsan crunchia. Eno so chire say, you see ano ni enibuye. Eya me ngwa ngwa o. Hobi, me chese say, woni nipa na ma nipa no hu, wo hwe wani ma na wo twemko. Obu okra wo chia no crunchi so. You see, I know your enlightenment. Say enlightenment to it here. I don't want it. Number 12. Repent of your sins. Repent of your sins. Nipa ya bonina bonina ya aggregated. Composite sin. Accumulator sin. E guasa na pile. Uye bonia ji onfum sotu. Na nyadwin sakra. Nya nuhun na nyadwin sakra. Na won't call justify or bonny awa ye.
Yeah.
Oh, nipa ye bonnier. Na fin out it in home, and anana, and anka ye, yanka, and anana. Massa, bonny na wa ye. Jitum se ma fun.
Pachow and move on.
Mano, na me kasana mano pie. Man shed that enemies a bow. But na fin out, but jitim na fin na ye tri dagred, ukremuche, uche, yo de faha. And we interview the son and there, do baby Nakoye. Come here for a crack, I said. Munjim, I'm saying, hey, I could be a conaco bunny. Hey, Until repent of your sins. Only pay be to me phone, only pay be a bonny. Oh, yeah, bonny, John Fum sotum, Nanyanu, Nyadrin Satra, Nefrium. Men duty. Men titon. Obi else, and I'm a titimo. Akai, I will get my titimo. What did you say? Why your bonny? Do you want any too? Near Quayanim. The atos do me as release yourself from guilt and the past. You see, nipa bebre ena adano no, ena ebrivi e tre mo no. Na 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 ka ano na ka se ne yeye no. We are see su kon anim. Ano para be ka tre CJ.
Yes.
Se si a technology bi aba ukọ shop ukọ tata dia. Ye nsha atare ni bi mo. Screen wo ho. Ujina ho na wo image aya.
Abet
aya imposed in it. Yeah. Na ntade no wo until don saka na wo de ahye na wo de draw ho wo to be change colors bibia
on the screen
ah tade na nse se ka wo de pedua wi asene bibia e ko we have video bia nkrofo she laba sign language wo she gloves na devices bibo bobo ho or ye gestures na it translates into audible sound
wow.
People are working. Khalil Gibran also said, life never goes tarries with yesterday, nor goes backwards. And nra, a trim. A ne. Now today offers you a present that you must protect. It's because of posterity in Tina Nelha. But some people are still living in the past. In the past, Nankrofoka, hey Ghana Bree Tre Mono, near a leading producer of cocoa. Name me one middle school. Near our boss of glass factory.
94.7.
Near Okede March factory. Away. Why should I talk about them? Hey Trump. We are in a new era.
Yeah.
A lot of the young people don't know about these things. Now the question is, what do we have now?
What do we have now?
They want nano.
Any idea.
So we need to relieve ourselves of the past. And the past oftentimes makes us guilty in the present. One of the young boys stood up and said, Uncle, why is it that they make us guilty for what our fathers did? And it was scary.
Yeah.
Look at a young boy of about 16 years processing, say, or no, as a young boy, or innocent of the sins of his fathers, and yet he's bearing the brunt of it. Have we done any study to look at the weight of that on the growing young boys? We assume they are fine. But I tell you, why I sit, talk to young boys who are becoming depressed, taking overdose, attempting suicide, feeling unfulfilled. And they see themselves as underperforming in terms of academics and, career.
Yeah.
It's scary. And when you marry this with statements like the future is female, you would see that the young boys are under so much pressure to prove a point. And so release yourself of guilt, and the past. Because otherwise you feel so with
Why you be?
May not be adequate, but you have done what you could have done. And Pebebre, that's one of the biggest problems politicians face. You can only do so much.
Sure.
And what you have done is what you could do. Yeah. And admit that I have done what I can. The rest I can't. Somebody else must continue. That's why there ought to be continuity in everything we're doing as a nation, so that we don't lose our developmental trajectory.
Yeah.
The 14th one, relax your nerves. Relax your nerves. No, I describe it as composed confidence. You see, there are people who are too anxious, too paranoid, too apprehensive. Adie no a eko so no. Won se sin hu adie no be bi eko. Nso wa o de man pa mika agia tum sa adie na asai. We need people who are composed.
Sure.
Now, who shall be your composed that you see in the response to life situations, no? Are you very different? They're very different. And so we need people whose confidence is composed and contained. Because if your confidence is excessive, you can always have blind spots. We need people, and influencers and impact makers have a composed confidence. Or was sika saying you will never see it?
You never see it.
Or your powerful saying you'll never see it. Make a conference be in South Africa, and I was paired with a man who wore a polo shirt and a short. I was dressed in my suit, like, you know, typical Ghanaian going to a conference. Of course, now I was who? But this guy was in shorts. So I was like, hey, already in a very cold area, Alaska.
Oh, okay.
Side door, baby.
Yeah.
But he sits on a at Fanda. They were disbursing like $4 million every 6 months.
Wow.
Now, Papa no start to say, oh, roll out in the credentials. Obi. And to say, yeah, dear, yeah. A kwano fa ha ko bura to go by ye no ka we gunensa na che ne gunu ko mu no na oba o se obi enjira god she said. And when you see rich people out there,
yeah,
you can never look at their outlook,
sure,
and tell say
sure,
I'm rich,
sure,
because they've developed the ability to relax their nerves and hold their confidence intact. Now, Osha says, oh, I'm packing the CV. Chirewa.
I want to
say, sir, yeah, Brantia or take console, Nechino, yes, Onimide.
Mm-hmm.
Now, I told you, I'll be new with Dean come on phone, so I'm a Tio Moa. I said, yes, I'll be water and Onimia. And it's very painful. Yeah. You may be the most knowledgeable of persons, but whoever you meet, you must have a composed confidence. There are a lot of politician, I don't want to mention names, but I've watched them. You can see they are very composed and they are very confident.
Yeah.
And sometimes Ghana has what is say, you see, even no matter how you choose your language. And there are media persons are or engage you out of composure.
Yeah.
Or no, they are never ruffled. Or no, on shout it. Or no, so the boom foot. Or no, on the sun any. But or cast them no. You know, and it's so important.
Yes.
The next one, 15.
Mm-hmm.
Like a 5 to go.
Okay.
Rejoice with those who are victorious.
Who are victorious. Wow.
Oh, sa habit no. Adia SSO BSU. You mubi owa, I just say yenye dinkuni.
Yeah. It should be us. Me.
It is a unia din kunimwa, untumi crown mona
abaso.
Untumi conscience and me mau mo peel. Unia with your wire,
dear.
Unia koji award crown out both. Unia anka mina yabo me din. Mina mi jnahona, me pija. One Jimmy so. Unia ne din kunim. Unia na bono homo.
Celebrate him.
I say I'm a young boy in the back of a PhD or UK. Oh. I mean, I was so excited. There's a guy who has only one hand.
Wow.
That you can say is complete. The other one is almost all gone. It's like this.
Oh.
And he's been able to do his
PhD. Do a PhD. Proper PhD.
And yet the atom also.
Mm-hmm.
And I was celebrating when he sent me a response about how much my life has impacted him since his days as a student, undergrad student at the University of Ghana, when I met him, almost like 17 years ago.
Mm.
I was in tears reading it.
Wow.
I was in tears reading it. Because, you see, one of the things I've learned is that a life lived for oneself it's a tragedy.
Yeah. You live for others.
You see, we must learn to rejoice with those who are victorious.
Mm.
Today, they are not singing the victory song for you. Tomorrow is going to be you.
It will be your turn.
And when you don't sing the praise for others, when it's your turn,
it will be also when
everybody will mute
their
mouths.
Yeah.
It's yen sheyi.
It should be.
Oh, dear, Yanis, Woody, I reho no be any jabber. Aha, or child, Onya,
se me kaye me ka se be sisi ya o sa die na ye ye man mu ya nipa to bi fato o so ya em sisi o eh yare nkwa na ye to ma ye ho. Why should you rejoice when others are hurting? You know, because you never win on a losing team, neither do you lose on a winning
team.
And that's it.
Yeah.
It's only in Ghana, you come boy, you are so yashe, and so you didn't go no there. I see Messi do a ball, Masai, the critical things you didn't
go.
Munja, the war board, the one more. You hear and say, you didn't go. You're very better if you're near also
before we deal with the last five and Elder Amos Kevin Anana Boye and Papa and the point are just on point. I mean, so Oshe Nioma on the Ache Che 20 15 that we are he will do a recap now if you go over then now for more and more trono. Bansan the final five, remember Mestre Muse, Ube you assume no way we amami. CBG Samin fan to my name. Says away a salaried worker, ubi awjebo some ya ketria. Oya by a juma. Once are you triaka if you control a payroll some kwa de ebi a police officer, oye nurse, oye doctor, oye juma in any of the other state security agencies. Na wu hiya personal loan, ebi a de to electronic gadget, ebi a de to furniture set for them, o de to appliances be, and as oh some urgent personal needs be a wuhiya ska edi MET. Me pacho CBG say worry no more. Just apply for CBG personal loan. CBG, a consolidated bank Ghana, personal loan. You can contact any of CBG's 114 branches nationwide and apply for a loan at very competitive rate. For 0302-216-000. 0302-216-000. CBG, also we stand with you. Terms and conditions apply. TDC Development Company Limited. Say, and you know, asemde edema yinyinara. Na asemde no enye. Ope affordable housing project bi na unso watobi. Where ye danya awoto ye wa odi, enye rent asem na meka. TDC, so mu affordable housing project bi o community 26. Boom, tema. Na omo sayin so o office space, TDC Towers. I normally rent here now, say, a bia uno person will talk office space, nibi nsua, ninyina, ayadi omugusua, omu eye. You can own an affordable apartment and rent an office space today in Tema. TDC say, affordable apartment, no, just 10 minutes drive from the Tema motorway interchange. Na uko hwa studio apartment, to one bedroom apartment, two bedroom apartment. Na ebuwa ninsu wa form, it starts from as low as 130,000 Ghana cedis. Yes, I'm of favorable payment terms. And ye flat, no, ye wo spacious parking areas, ye wo commercial and recreational centers. TDC sign wo ultra modern three bedrooms apartment, and wo site three, ye wo community one off the stadium road. It's just opposite TDC head office, no? A gated, about with the finest finishing, shops within reach in the heart of Ghana's well-planned city, which is Tema. Now, one office, no, so mature TDC Towers, no? Among this panoramic view of Tema, because TDC Towers, a city center, it is a Bahwa community, two more named Tema, no? A TDC Towers, a bit my rent shop. And as an office space, a womb, come on. Ne bibie to me, akoye. And also, yes, I'm on flexible payment terms. Ope se wuni wu din koma, fre won number way so 0596-914-432. TDC, leader in the real estate development business. Ube nu munsuya, debia, insuya yen yina ya jiatum, eye awake purified drinking water. Eye insuya Kasapreko Company Limited, or more aye, eye insuyo papa, amin Canada, o no more aede. And this is something say, oto awake bottle ba kubia, ye tu sikenim one peswa, ede koboa, the National Cardiothoracic Center, e wo kolebu. And so far, through munsuyo bottle ba kwa moto bottle, you know, a more tomature awake bottle, no, you raise you over 1 million Ghana cedis at the Akobua Center. No, awake, you were 330 ml, you were 500 ml, you were 750 ml, you were 1.5 liters, and yeah, yeah, special 19 liters jar. And you see office any if ye a koye brutal awake. Freon was 0262 351251. Awake purified drinking water. Now I just one for life. Mamini safari tissues on komo angel. Na any ope tissue papa eusua safari tissues. Sea Beige Ghana Limited de apa. Na de uhia se obeya and se with safari tissues. All you need is to wipe it clean simply. Safari ewo towels, ewo napkins, ewo toilet tissues, ewo box tissues, ewo packet tissues, and ewo the unbranded pack. Ewo very thick, extra soft, extra absorbent, and ewo durable. Na eche uyusu, eche say normal tissues, na wo defa wenimba, kubu wo say atete na ye wenimba sa. Safari tissues di entesa, ube yusu, eche ema o kama kama kama. Ya ye from 100% pure virgin pulp, under the best hygienic conditions for your health and your comfort. Safari tissues, ene je se mbiyo, ne se ye say wa Ghana he ya, e proudly made in Ghana. And it grab safari tissues from any supermarket or shop near you. Uni Sea Beige Ghana Limited ninkomo, se wo pedudu wetu wa ye number ye, 0307-001-975, 0307-001-975. Mwa mwa safari tissues, other tissue masters. Safari tissues, wipes clean and lasts longer. Ghana AIDS Commission, se yankantremo, se condomless sex is risky sex. If it is not on, it's definitely not in. Weye in Komoa Ghana AIDS Commission Ediaba Abetuye Nimsi Enemo Enche. So ubo wan kakran kakra mitre dry cough, common cold, edre wuhia eye cough from plus. Nisi farma ne diaba yemen penyifo and kola above 6 years umbit me anumbi. Ebia was tati fili feverish, and as utiye weya usha widye mwutum se wenya malaria, edi kan testi answer. O test positive, don't use when your malaria petumuda. Unya liumatrona, liumatrona, e two malaria CSA bibino, and also Nisi Farmer de Diaba. One number is 0208-305-676. Only one ebi to me, Edinko. Eko si saying suni, a higher sempa 94.7 FM, and the elder Amos Kevin Anan, and AD and Koma. You have 5 more points to go. But before I see a back of 5, the son elder, run it through first 15 in my insurance.
All right, and the Edikan is to know yourself. They toss me, you know, manage your strengths and weaknesses.
Good.
They toss me and son, watch well your space. They toss so a night, lead yourself. They toss so a noom, be humane towards others and to yourself. The Tosunsia keep to the community culture. 7. Respect yourself and others. 8. Reproduce after your kind. 9. Restrain yourself. 10. Refresh and replenish yourself through rest. 11. Relate well with your ecosystem. 12. Repent of your sins. We are sending a message on that one. I see your confession to make. Bro. 13.
Yes.
Release yourself from the guilt and the past.
And the past.
They're very important.
Yes.
11. Relax your nerves. And I'm saying only your composed confidence.
Confidence.
Then 15. Rejoice with those
who rejoice.
Who are victorious.
Yes.
You know. And we hear power.
That's number 15.
Number 15.
Wow.
Number 16, no yeah. Okay. Reward yourself.
Reward yourself.
Bon wabaso. It's easy to say we crucify on home.
Yeah.
And I want you know one yin. The natural tendency of human beings is to drift into the negative.
Yeah.
Say you too send that oh baby. I won't say we touch a man who talk of it in.
Sure. Sure.
It is so easy for us to only see the negative. But I've learned a principle in life. I don't critique unless I commend. I commend you before I critique what you have done.
Okay.
And it's so important that we learn that. Because see, it's easy for you to be a critic. nkrofo be pray di omuni ma ni critique of what you know no we sun
akichin wesi form say bram
na fe ukrainy na adwane usunsum nyina aboto wo wira ho wo ko utisi form sa but oh oba ade yankopon obo ne ma abaso o wi ozimi o weti
yeah
yeah o kan revelations I'll be home and sorry and so on o kasa chire o ka wi ase a na emum mi o weti ya obo abaso ase na emum mi o weti ya until we are bad time a esese wo ba no nya bibi nso a wo bebo na abaso na what kindness a we dia mi weti ya and I pray na me your corporate presentation me your presentation my wife Ephraim me say I don't know we are correct pa if you know no the back we say emum ka we we ni say that's how it's supposed to be now what you want me now they pia ni asen kwa na we who say me it be akasebu bia whether it's radio television they only talk about the negative I don't listen to it because you have to talk about both the positives and the negatives. That's and that's true. What life is all about.
That's true.
Oh, and he, who be here say, yen reward here. You must reward yourself, pamper yourself, bless yourself. We show who are you make I. When I was around 16 years, I stood in the mirror and told myself, "You are going to go global." You know, my positive vows are mature for myself. And yeah, me I'm ideal for 2023.
Positive
and,
vows.
Oh, positive. Yeah, positive.
And it was only a chair.
Hey, my secret code. WT.
And it has a way of empowering you.
I have 10 of them.
Wow. It was 10 only positive a chance.
Over there, we come here. I was off for cloud. Claude man,
yes.
It's yeah. Now it's very important. Say yeah, number yeah, the principles behind. Oh, and you must reward yourself. Yeah. If you don't reward yourself, nobody is going to reward you. You must learn to appreciate who you are and what you're doing for humanity. And yes, I did be a mbogono, nika senchi, ni, you know, you're negative.
Yeah, we are that's, too negative.
Yeah, you know, I always tell my friends, there's a culture of cynicism, pessimism, and sarcasm in Ghana. These three things, they are very deadly.
Yeah, very.
Pessimism, sarcasm, and cynicism. Udia ko social media na here.
It's terrible.
It's always negative.
It's terrible.
Why are we feeding and breeding a culture when we can't even commend people?
Appreciate ourselves.
We deride ourselves. We talk down on ourselves. I mean, and sometimes some of the people are doing that. They have not traveled anywhere. Travel elsewhere and see how blessed this nation is. Yeah. And for me, Ghana, my motherland, I'm not going to talk down at Mother Ghana, no matter what it is. Because this year, God's uncommon presence will show us an uncommon favor.
Yeah.
As a nation.
It's true.
And that's the kind of prayer we've been praying. I've been praying on that. So there's no way I'm going to talk down at Ghana. Of course, when there's something wrong, critique it.
Yeah.
But when there are good things, commend those good things.
That's true.
It's balance.
That's true.
Because for those of us who are Christians, Proverbs 11:1, a false balance is an abomination. So if you're a Christian only sitting on social media critiquing and criticizing and condemning, but you don't comment, you're a dangerous character.
Yeah, that's true.
So I'll leave it there.
Yeah, that's a powerful one.
Reward yourself. Obi ejuma wiye, obre, obetra ha, obi nimsana asetana tie. Me at Pentecost University, I do 8 hours sitting with students.
Wow.
16 hours in a week. I did that for 15 years. And sometimes I do more than 16 hours. And I know how much sitting can cost you.
Yeah.
Your back.
Yeah.
Numbness here. Your disc is compromised. But you see, somebody will not see that. They only see what you do wrong. They only see what goes wrong. That is why that altercation that happened in Kumasi, as unfortunate as it is, I think that the nurses should pipe down.
Yeah.
One mistake from a nurse, they will say, fire her and take her license.
Yeah, that's true.
See if you will like it. And look, and there you know, but tomorrow is going to be you.
It can be you.
And that's the danger we all face. Say, ye check to bon crofosa na fe afe, unipa ya de granosro. or so near homobria juma mobia on yet. So there's a need for us to pipe down. Yes, as so chingo ho yenchini panason as a deterrent so that on sanko yebium. But I could see why yen jem. But I hear people still talking and a yen yinedi and a yin it's a yinedia. Dear na ubinya. What will you gain?
Yeah.
And so can you imagine if a nurse out of indiscretion does something? And then say yen jin the lines
infinite sema. Everything he or she has suffered.
Suffered all these years. One act of indiscretion?
Yeah.
No. Punishment, discipline must be commensurate to the act.
Absolutely.
It should not be over.
Mm-hmm.
No, 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 no. Mm. Anything beyond is not punishment. Yeah. It's destruction.
Yeah.
Let's not destroy anybody because you never benefit from the pain of anyone. Yeah. You see, one of the things I'm in Ghana, I say, people tend to profit from people's pain.
Mm.
Why do you profit from people's pain? I think. So let us reward ourselves as a nation. Let's commend ourselves. I told you, be independence. Then you haven't read history. Then you haven't read history. Go and read the partition of Africa.
Mm-hmm.
Go and read modern Ghana history. I mean, me, history had to form four, middle school form four.
Okay.
I'm course secondary school, so me, history to O level.
Oh, okay.
A level, I did jog. African traditional religion and econs.
Oh.
But you see, there are a lot of people who haven't read the history of Ghana. And you no, because I say, let's be thankful to God. At the end of the 31st, we need to reward ourselves.
Mm-hmm.
We need to reward ourselves and the nation.
There's,
we have so much to be thankful to God for. I mean, look at our churches. We go to church. There's no need for real security details. But my other countries went to our nation and said they will call you.
Called war zone. Yes.
Review your commitments.
Mm.
I feel at the back of my transipan, my share all my commitments.
Okay.
My commitment as a man, my commitment as a husband, my commitment as a father, my commitment as a church leader, my commitment as one who provides coaching, life skills for people, my commitment as a public communicator.
Yes.
My check is a commitment wing now. And I have cast goals for them. And some of the goals I had previous, I've dropped them. Some of it I realized was too idealistic. My year to baby. It is so be a trans in the sun also. Commitments bear na me wo.
Me wo.
2023, a dear pa ne masudi. A dear ne masedi. And I say, oh, sorry, I'm not pana or did you know what that name? No, I'm office, no, I'm not fear, no, I'm not sorry.
Yes, I know what that.
And no. Say, yeah, auntie, tears, I see, so the end, I was here free. There must be a higher objective.
A higher objective and a purpose.
A purpose. Than this.
Yeah.
Oh. Then, number 18, reflect carefully on your next move. Hey, Uncle Fortio, I say, move, do this. Me go establish a company. Me go yesi. On you who you.
What is Obi Yebi?
What is Obi?
Yeah.
Me kai many years ago, in somewhere around 93, people came to me and said, start a youth church. Because the whole time I was the lead voice when it comes to youth ministry. Virtually all churches in Tema, I've spoken there before. But I said to them, look, I'm not called to start a church.
Yeah.
If I start, they will come.
Yeah.
But is that my primary purpose?
No.
It's not my purpose. So for 15 years, I did youth camps. It was called J-Youth, Jesus Young Unconquerable Force Camp Meetings, in Tema Secondary School, every year. I was hosting breakfast meetings for young people. And it was tagline, Jesus is the answer. What are your questions?
What are your questions?
And the young people will come. I'll bring musicians to come and bless them and all that. But I did it. As soon as the churches started youth camps, I stopped youth camp. Because I was not in competition. My work is to complement what has been done. After 15 years, I became deputy director of the Church of Pentecost. As soon as I became deputy director, I stopped every youth work I was doing. Why? Because I didn't want conflict of interest. I wanted to show that I'm dedicated to the cause and the responsibility I've been given. Of course, I was given the liberty to go to other places to speak. But I was also wise and careful not to create anything that will bring an iota of suspicion or mistrust. After stepping down, after 16 years, the first in the history of the church in that capacity, it is now that I have registered a company.
Okay.
Because now I don't have those
responsibilities.
Yeah. Even though I have another committee that I serve on, but that is not like when you are deputy youth director. For 7 years, we've been hosting this couples retreat, Creative Couples Conclave.
Yeah.
It has bishops, we have lawyers, we have professors, we have engineers, we have pharmacists, we have actually judges on the platform. And some of them have been married longer than myself.
Mm.
The oldest on it is 44 years in marriage.
In marriage. Creative Couples Conclave.
This year only will be a Yeko. Yeko Jirapa, Dubai.
Ah.
Royal Cozy Hills Hotel.
Jirapa.
Ewa Jirapa.
Royal Cozy Hills.
Sao Hotel, no. Almost standard room.
Really?
And this year the theme is super. If you don't bring your wife as a matter, you won't do me.
Now this year we are coming.
This year only
creative theme, couples conclave.
This year theme near sounds, spiced sex and safari.
Wow, that's more like it.
Don't remember me thumbs up. Let's just say it is sounds, spiced sex,
safari.
Yeah, called Chilean casa.
Creative Couples Conclave.
So, yeah, it is Creative Couples Global because now you will be in Dubai, you were Australia, you were US, UK. You're dealing in Aboma in the back.
Wow.
Creative Couples Global.
Global. No.
It's before Brunei, and I receive my instrument of registration with my TIN number.
Wow.
For Hearts and Habits Foundation. So Creative Couples and Singles in 3D now comes under
Hearts and Habits Foundation. That's
because
nice.
We believe that somebody must have a dream, a vision to impact society for good. I have done all this work and it's not a salaried work. But I believe that this is my citizenship contribution to Mother Ghana. And then we call baby Koye makeup as I'm
yeah.
The young lady just saw me, said, oh, I wanted to say something to you.
Mm.
12 years ago, you said something to me and it has kept me to today.
Wow.
It is so be a she ye what you say and what you do to other people. It is a fun. And it's necessary, and says, Obi Ademina, supporting the partner. Obi, I own from so a friend, and I catch and say, why are they here? Me name a colleague back home. You have serious exchanges on old school platform. Very serious. And I spoke my peace of mind to him, but I was never disrespectful. Just before 31st, he called me and wished me a fishapa, and we talked as brothers.
Wow.
Oh, there's a need for each one of us. Commitment be our war. It is time to sit back, review the commitment. Can you keep the commitment or you have to drop some of the commitments? The atoso, mama was saying.
That's 18 into year 19.
18, yes. That's reflect carefully on your next move. 19, reason before you react or respond. I told them, yeah, a two-faced activity.
Yes.
Before you react or respond, you need to reason.
Reason.
Dream. Think through. Dream. They have me here in Ghana, so to me, no, because I was saying, man, dream, who am I can't. What?
Too kaya then.
Me just say obi to me kobusa oba ase. 94.7. Na oba anani abre no no wakache and say, man, dream, who am I can't. What kind of a man are you? What kind of a man are you? Do you have penny more? What do you mean you are there, sir?
Yeah.
Into please reason carefully pa, before you react or
dream
respond.
Dream home.
Me see me what platforms we bring. Me to me the idea to her. Nipa nengkai. No, I responded. Who was that? I didn't have it to all that. Okay, what kind? Or see, Michelle Danka, with the many frame. What do you any film? Shit! You will be entered there to us out before I be Jim out to one. Me to be tried here, me sorry to him, no, I tro. No, I saw that. This is a post for Facebook. No, I got that. Me sorry 4:30, which is when I wake up finally. I have to look at it again. May post here the near cobos 6.
Yeah.
It's just 3 lines. And so look at it. Mm-hmm. I typed it at 2 a.m.,
mm-hmm.
went to bed, 4:30, looked at it, 6 a.m. and son of me post here there. Because I have to be responsible.
Yeah.
Because from where I sit, words are not just words.
Yeah.
They create life mm-hmm. for people.
Mm-hmm.
In Tuka Chirubi said, we are good for nothing. You have actually carved a destiny for the person. One more bra. Who do you betum? Kofodia Bronubi. Sani friend betum.
Betum.
I was a tech in town. Happy if you happy and we. Galloway, who sits you at High Court.
Betum.
Betum. Now we call Betum. You know? So I was a reason carefully. The old be can be an dream. Men can't some track. See, you can't. Was maka. You can't do that. You should be reasonable and measured with what you say. And the last bit. Remember, you are on a journey between two points of nakedness. Never ever look. We are why. We now also your president. We are vice president. We are MP. We now your minority leader, majority leader, speaker of parliament, police chief. You are on a journey between two points of nakedness.
Of nakedness.
You entered this world naked. You would exit naked. It should let you develop a spirit of contentment.
Contentment and humility.
Look, Obi, you must be brave. We are discontent. And there is a whole spirit around us. A certain air of discontentment that people show. Dear Owono Nebonjuso.
And in so.
Dear Obi Krano, as I saw, or yeah, I'm twisting. Not
94.7.
We create the impression, say, near ye wono, ye de beko baby, ube janea. Ube janea. And I shared the story of when I was in Kofodia Sektek, Form 5, one of my colleagues died, Osmanu. Which I say, it was harsh. Within a term, you lose 3 people in house 1. And Osmanu's son, I was at the burial site. Now, I'm the shroud, now I'm the shroud. Now, you didn't tour. Now, you didn't tour. I'm going to see the ambulance. And I'm done. And that image still is in my head. I'm talking about somewhere around the 80s. Late 80s. I still have the picture. And so I develop a philosophy that I use in my life. That I'm on a journey between two points of nakedness. I entered this world naked and I shall exit naked. For me to finish the race of life, I must travel light. Otherwise, I will not finish.
You will not finish.
You were secondary school, not Jackson Park, but them ni be when camp of them ni upi ani timo kano. Na kufodi out for to ni din kuntai. I didn't hear a friend kuntai. Kawabi obeng ya biya no diashe nisa. Inti odiashe shen nisa man nisa tiang ina ayi bebre ina onti mi fan nisa ni intu onti onam na wa peja nisa. Na kufodi out for ina friend kuntai. She ya chichiri wiasi normal swa. Na wo hwe se na nipa brani widiem ye kunkun ye ho etwetwa ye nanti ye pushipush ye nua ye yesi won se nipa da ho a na e mobo me papa ka baby in the hospital. I was praying for my father when he died in my hands. Na ye arrange it in the court at General Hospital morgue. That was the first time I may bang mortuary. that run our processor body no be wow. I mean, I just couldn't believe it. Human beings just lying there. And I said, is that all why we are fighting each other? Is that the end? Is that the end? Anybody who has never been to the morgue before, visit a morgue.
Yeah.
Let them show you the credentials of the people lying there. And you realize that, listen, the way you handle human beings, you have to be careful. Because all of us, the educated, the uneducated, the rich, the poor, whoever you are, a time is going to come for real. It will so happen, say, you were on a journey between two points of nakedness. You entered naked, you would exit naked. And you have to travel light. And that includes contentment. That includes humility.
Humility.
See, when I used to work with the young people, in the heat of it, you know, one of the principles I practiced was to remember who I was and also to forget who I was. Because when you are with the youth and you remember so much who you are, you carry yourself with respect and dignity. So you don't misconduct yourself. But when you forget who you are, you actually learn to connect with them so that you are not on an ivory tower. Ah, I'm going to be enrich you. So a lot of my friends still up to today are young people. They're young people. I still engage with young people. Why? Because they are not less human. No. They are full-fledged human beings like myself. Why? Because there is dignity in them. And they are bearing God's image. So I relate with them not as young people, not like Akan or Ever, but I relate with them because they bear God's image. And we are all on the journey between two points of nakedness. We entered naked, we shall exit naked. And that is the 20th one. Everybody must keep that.
Contentment and humility.
Humility. If you don't develop that, don't know to say peacock.
Wow.
Or an ostrich. And it's fatal.
That's powerful, really powerful. Elder Amos, 20. Kevin, and 20, I mean, these are really powerful. And the feedback has been awesome. We thank God for your life, Elder. We really do thank God for your life. You've really blessed us in the area. Let me read some few messages, and then I would see if we can open the phone lines and pick some few calls. This one says, Obi, in fact, this man is too much. We don't always need pastors to preach the reality to us. Gusty man is in Brekum. Gusty man, we are grateful. And sign the question by or say, Obi, this has really been a great philosophical analysis, but ask Elder, how can we forget the past? Because experience tells us that understanding the past event would help us to know how things are the way they are today. Sometimes your goodness in the past can bring calamity to you today. Ask him about it.
You see, the thing with the past is this, that you must agree and accept that the past has occurred. It is the past. Now, those who live in the past are never able to enjoy the present. They always live here, and I don't know. Can't it, you know? Meanwhile, you pa can't it, you know, but afifu fromo. So there's a need for you to keep a critical balance. I remember my childhood days, but you see, I won't build a camp around it. I won't create a tent or a shrine of the past. I acknowledge this is my past. Slavery, for instance, is our past. But you see, the slave story impacted all of us. But we've long gone past it. We need to now create a new story. This was our story then, and this is our story now. And the next one is the story in the future. Mekai Panafes, they had this statement: you use the past to explain the present, and then use the present to forecast the future. So that's what it says. That's the value of the past.
That's true.
That's why history is there. History is supposed to be a guide, not
a constraint.
A constraint.
The moment history becomes a constraint,
it's destructive.
It's destructive.
Yeah, that's true.
If you look at intertribal wars, mm-hmm. conflicts, mm-hmm. Fanti Confederacy, Fanti Foni we mo kon, Asante Foni we kon, Angrafo, why should we fight today?
Yeah. It doesn't make sense.
It doesn't make sense. But there are other parts of the world where they are still fighting historical battles. That predates those individuals.
Well, he said, Obi, Mike Cleland's theory of needs spelled out one important need, and it's the need of affiliation. And I think that we should aim to achieve as Ghanaians, especially the youth. We need to network and create social groups to help each other. Now, on the issue of pessimism, the man in the studio said, I think people are pessimistic because they don't have value, whatever they have as the basic of life. Abraham Maslow developed 6 levels of need, and the most basic of Maslow's needs are physiological needs. But unfortunately, many Ghanaians don't value that need when they meet them. Okay, Obi, the reality is that a lot of Ghanaians, especially the youth, are pessimistic because they don't appreciate physiological needs that they have been able to meet, because they focus much on self-actualization need. So anything than that is nothing to them. I don't intend to say that they should not aim high, but we should be okay with whatever we have. So it comes back to the point of contentment.
See, which is a difference between complacency and contentment.
And contentment, yeah.
When a person is complacent, they are overly wallowing and satisfied with
in
a
little
condition
that
sometimes are actually destructive.
Yeah.
Oh. But obi or your content, no. They actually acknowledge that this is what they have as at now. They can strive for excellence.
Yeah.
They can strive for more. But they first have to acknowledge that this is what I have
now.
And I do appreciate very much what my efforts have yielded.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, yeah, sir, we create unnecessary problems for the young people.
It's
because
true.
A lot of the young people, complacency is what kills them. Unborn home modding, ADSSO yeni ye, on yeni ye. Inti ADNSSO yeno, no a yena sini sini. We are not seniors. Yes, it's human. Siniaketia. Oh. And then I make our Adam. When I was going to secondary school, in my trunk, my papa, mommy, the baby bought me trunk. Anytime I open my trunk, I read it. I see, we go to school not to learn from our parents, not for our friends, but for ourselves.
For ourselves.
And I say, learn while you learn and play while you play. For things done by halves are never done right. This was something I had in my trunk all through Koforidua Sectech when I was there. And I constantly read it.
Yeah.
When I was affiliated to Commonwealth Hall as a program I was doing, you know, one of the things I heard about the place, I didn't like it. And I must admit and tell you, I know, say you are also from there. There are things that I felt, why should I perpetuate this kind of historical narrative when I can rewrite the narrative into a more progressive attractive packaging for the whole? So for the longest time, I didn't want to tell anybody I'm an affiliate of Commonwealth. And what broke my heart was the folks who came to the studio. They did such a bad job for Commonwealth. Because what they did was to raise the stakes so high for an institution of learning which has governance structures outside them, their control or their purview. So what you do in communication, there's persuasive communication.
Yeah.
You see, you appeal to us to buy into your narrative. Then we can stand with you in solidarity. Look, that thing is backward and is gone. Now you've got to come to the negotiating table, make cogent presentation, and win our heart. Unfortunately,
with the damn barber, yes, sir, discourse. No?
Yeah.
We've got to tell those who have been given the trust to serve us that kind of approach is backward and it has to stop in 2023, moving forward.
Super.
We need people to sit, argue, raise the points, counter the points, speak respectfully to each other, and walk out and say, thanks for disagreeing with me, but we agree to disagree.
Yeah.
We need that in this country.
That. We need that.
Because Ayana, I say, at enmity with each other.
Yeah.
Now, for those who are down there, the grassroots, you know, they think the stokes, the fires and the embers of it is so raging. And therefore, it has to consume. And the dangerous thing is that when it consumes
all. Happy New Year to you, Obi. God bless your guest in the studio. Indeed, we came naked and naked shall we return. If you come and witness for yourself what some Ghanaians are doing to their fellow Ghanaians abroad, I hope you all realize there is death one day. Kudos to you all. Berimaya Odompre is in Hamburg, Germany. Obi, Elder has spoken very well. I would urge everyone to visit the mortuary once every month to stay calm in life. Last year, I entered the mortuary to see my uncle, who was the Ejeso Atiamehene, being dragged like a rag. I wept badly. Let's learn to respect humanity. Nana Amponsa Bidiako. Good afternoon, Obi. The man is deep. He really has melted my heart and mind. Prosper Ewo Dodua. Contentment and humility. Obi, those have been my takeouts. Sam Tuga is in Alajo. Elder Amos, Kevin Anan, God bless you for such a wonderful guideline this evening. A big thanks to you, Obi, and the Kusi Saint Creole. Beginning the year right, 2023. You are giving us some spiritual, financial, and health tidbit. We'll surely work towards them, inshallah. We would make it in 2023. Master Planner Junior, aka Kentampo BMW. Obi, the resource person in your studio is really God sent. I've really learned a lot today. Don Pino is in Malam. This one says that the man in your studio is very great and is an inspirational man for Ghanaians because we've learned a lot from him this evening. Regards to Mr. Kweku Bimpe, Communications Director, NPP UK, OPK, Patriotic Voices, Gosso, and Odiwe Abraying. Let me see the other ones here. This one says, it's always refreshing listening to the wisdom of Elder Amos Kevin Anan. What a way to end this week. Hashtag Ekusi saying, for me, his point number 15 is the real deal for me. Point 15,
Point number 15, rejoice with those
who are victorious. Okay, Alex Martinson, our South Akim Rural Bank in Koforidia. Alex, thank you. Obi, your guest reminds me of my school days in a disco. There was this guy who liked mining, that studying after light out. Anytime he's told to go to bed, his response is, there is more sleep after death. Edwin,
what is it? There was one of my schoolmates, not on page, Jaria Cry. Nah. Obibusan said, I don't know, page Jarius. I'll say, Okofi, I didn't mean to say, oh, Jarius. Obibusan said, oh, yeah,
I'll say, I'll
say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll say, I'll
say, okay, let me see. One pill, ultimately, Jarius.
Hey, it's me, Jarius. It's so jolly.
Charlie. Indeed, there is this statement from the presidency. Mobekaya, before you start to show the case, you trained the Ebefri presidency about whether the president would accept the resignation of Alan Kwejotre Matin and Nase Onyintum. There is an official communication from the president. It's dated 6th January 2023 for immediate release. President Akufo-Addo accepts Alan Trematin's resignation. The president of the republic, Nana Addodankwa Akufo-Addo, on Friday, 6th January 2023, accepted the resignation from office of Mr. Alan Trematin as Minister for Trade and Industry. This was after Mr. Trematin on Thursday, 5th January, informed the president personally of his decision to resign and subsequently submitted his letter of resignation to him. President Akufo-Addo thanked Mr. Trematin for his services to his government and to the country and wished him well in his future endeavors. The president has asked the Minister for Finance, Mr. Ken Ofori-Atta, to act as caretaker minister at the Ministry of Trade and Industry until a substantive appointment is made. Signed, Eugene Ahin, Director of Communications, Office of the President. In the way, statement, Ifri Jubilee House, Abba. But there are more messages on Nkomoa and the elder Eddie.
So, so person tell me now, vows.
Yeah, yeah. Meba, oh, the Bemaya, I'm sorry. Muma yente we mraya, but I would open the phone lines.
Okay.
More and more questions, Emma Elder, no namo dia. But you are ni inner vows, no positive vows for 2023 on the Imbeche. Maybe you would pick a thing or two from there.